Welcome to another video on how to fix CapCut export not working on Android. I'm Akin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. If you're facing issues with CapCut not exporting videos or experiencing slow and lagging exports on Android device, you can try these troubleshooting steps to resolve the problem. So first, go ahead and open up your phone settings. And now from the settings page, scroll down to the very bottom and click on Developers option. And enable the developers option. And now scroll down and find the option allow screen overlays on settings and toggle it on. After this process, scroll down and find the option always show crash dialogues and toggle this on. Again after this, find the option graphics driver and click on it. Now from here, click on CapCut and select system graphics driver. Now once I've done this, go ahead and open up CapCut application on your phone and tap on gear like icon at the upper right to open the settings menu. Now from the settings menu, click on clear cache and then click on OK. Once the cache has been cleared, the next thing to make sure is enough storage space. Insufficient storage space on your device can cause problems with exporting videos. So you can delete unnecessary files or apps to free up space and ensure you have enough room for the video export process. And now if that doesn't help and if you're exporting a high quality video, try exporting it at a lower resolution. This will reduce the processing requirements and might result in a smoother export. Also, if you're exporting a large video, ensure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Exporting large files over a cellular data connection might be slow or unreliable. If none of these solutions work, you can try uninstalling CapCut and then reinstalling it from the Google Play Store. This can sometimes result in persistent issues. And if the problem persists even after trying all these steps, reach out to CapCut's official support team. They might be able to provide further assistance or identifying any ongoing issues with that. Also, keep in mind that different devices and Android versions may have unique quirks and compatibility issues with specific apps, including CapCut. If you've tried all the steps and problem continues, it might be a limitation related to your device's hardware or software, and there might not be an immediate solution. In such cases, you might consider using an alternative video editing app that better suits your device's capabilities. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more great contents. Thanks for watching.